Hi, I'm Tom.
I'm Sally.
We met on Farmville off of Facebook, which is where you build your farm and harvest your chickens.
Yeah, we're building a nursery barn for the baby animals.
Yeah. And then I asked her what she needed because I had already got mine built.
Yeah. And
that's when she come up with a halfway decent boyfriend would work. We went to the neurologist to find out why she was falling down all the time. They'd run several tests. And the doctor told her and gave her the diagnosis, and it was not good.
They originally gave me the life expectancy of 6 months to 3 years.
And we're trying to change that as much as we can. But that day was pretty hard because we stood in the parking lot out there in front of the hospital for, I guess, probably 3 hours just holding each other. And I told her I wasn't gonna leave her. She's a good person. I take care of her, and her mom takes care of her, her sisters take care of her, and her daughter takes care of her. And we're hoping that we can get this beat, but until we come up with a cure for it, we're just gonna live with it for now. I just told her that we thought we ought to get married. And then I woke up one morning and on Fox 59, they had Wish Upon a Wedding.
I'm amazed at Wish Upon a Wedding, how they're throwing together a wedding in less than a month. And they're absolutely amazing. We couldn't be happier and honored to have Wish Upon a Wedding at our back. Tell them.
Personally, I don't believe that anybody has an expiration date built on them.
I don't know what to do with that, Tom.
She wanted to have a decent boyfriend. She got her husband now.